What sketches symbolize to you personally?
Training session you wouldn't like to share?
Or a final product that should look good?
I'm very interested in your opinions.
Because sometimes I get confused.
As I want to do both.
Experiment but still make a good final product.
That I won't be afraid to show to someone else.
Just like I did with this sketch.
Which was made after a painting of a famous German painter.
Did you recognize it?
If yes, write his name in the comments.